today. But everybody's out here on the streets. Somebody's opened up a fire hydrant. Cold water rushing out in sheets. Some kid in a Marcus Allen jersey asks me for a cigarette. Companionship is where you find it, so I take what I can get. Hubcaps on the cars like funhouse mirrors. Stick to the shadows when I can. Lovecraft in Brooklyn. When the sun goes down, the armies of the voiceless, several hundred thousand strong, come out without their bandages, their voices raised in song. And when the streetlights sputter out, they make this awful sizzling sound. I cast my gaze toward the pavement. Too many bloodstains on the ground. Rhode Island drops into the ocean. No place to call home anymore. Lovecraft in Brooklyn.
Woke up afraid of my own shadow, like genuinely afraid. Headed for the pawn shop to buy myself a switchblade. Someday something's coming from way out beyond the stars to kill us while we stand here.
For the BQE and FDR, HP on the MTA. Wanted with his whole pink card to honor and befriend BK. Unbeknownst to all, he team defend each blessed breath he takes. For now he scrapes his meat hooks on the reddest parts and penetrate. Summer loving snuck him toward the tarnished arms of liberty. Love is tough as muffin splits, grown-ups play the dozens best. Clap Kings County, feed it shrapnel to the saplings. From under canopy of attack and leathery bat wings. Two of every animal, crawl out anything tangible. Dance with eagles guaranteed to spin your parents' parasols. Little Howie's parachute has flowered down the rabbit hole. No trespassing violators, get your tarot pulled.
The most merciful thing in the world, I think, is the inability of the human mind to correlate all its contents. We live on a placid island of ignorance in the midst of black seas of infinity, and it was not meant that we should voyage far. The sciences, each straining in its own direction, have hitherto harmed us little. But someday, the piecing together of dissociated knowledge will open up such terrifying vistas of reality and of our frightful position now, that we shall either go mad from the revelation or flee from the deadly light into the peace and safety of a new dark age.